Oh, that was close. I just did a little bit of quick research because I wanted to know. There is actually no reward for doing that except for a little bit of fun. Oh, now I frickin' get it. Okay, seriously? Quit doing that. You're pissing me off. There we go, much better. Much better. There's no jump? Next. Okay, this is getting really irritating. Actually, you know what? Oh, I can't do that. Why are you even here? Come on. Hello? What? Did I break this? There we go. There we go, much better. Find two, keep going this way. Beautiful. And here... Is that something? Yeah, that's something. I'll be right back one more time. I gotta put something away now.
Right, you have a window. You don't need me to tell you.
Anyway, if I'm not mistaken, that is where we need to go, so I'm going to take a leap of faith. Oh, I don't need to. I thought it was... I thought it just dropped straight down. Anyway. Now, let's see here. Examine flower. The flower is wilted. Smack it? No. What would make it blue? Probably water, but we don't have water. Hitting it won't make it blue. And I don't have access to Trinity yet. See if it blooms by casting magic on it.
Fire!
Nope.
Deep freeze!
Oh, fire worked? I didn't think that was gonna work.
Fire! 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 Fire!
And one more. Do I have enough magic for one more?
See ya!
Yes, good. Is that all of it? When Heartless draw near, the flowers grow back. Grow black? What exactly am I supposed to be doing here? Or do I need to aim over that way? I don't have enough! Oh. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna head back to Vines 2. Because there's a Trinity marker on the ground there. And personally, I would like to activate it. So what I need to do is get Goofy back in my party. I'm gonna regret that, but I need to go back to the campsite. I don't want Tarzan in my party right now. I really want to make sure I get all the Trinity markers I can get at the moment. Hello, Sabor. Easy 15 experience points every time you show up.
Thunder!
Boom, 15 experience points. Heal up, party. Goofy for Tarzan, we're good. Wrong, right, there we go. Hippo's Lagoon. I wish it was an easier way for me to get back and forth, but no, I have to do that stupid vine thing again. Well, I'm getting it, that's for sure. Now I'm getting the timing. There we go. Getting better. Almost there. One more. Landed. Nailed it! And I've got full magic now, so let's see what I can do here. Oh, I don't need just fire, it's magic, in general.
Fire!
Alright.
See ya!
Fire.
See ya!
Fire. Can I grind up some magic off here? No, I can't. I don't have enough magic to light them all. Wait, how did I make the man? How did I do the magic last time? Oh, fine, forget it. Trinity marker, anyway. Open Sesame, Dalmatians 31, 32, and 33. But to the treehouse we go.
Wait, Kerchak, please.
Good job, dumbass.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. Ah, a snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Bullshit artist. Can I actually get up there? No. Unfortunate. Let's see here. Back down we go then. But this time with everybody! Heal up. In we go. Now let's see if I can not get hit this time. Jump. Beautiful, there we go. No damage. Let's see. Oh! Ah, some more again. That's how I had the magic enough to do it last time. I had fought some more a little bit. Oh, something I should also bring up is that when you have a secondary party member, they give you special abilities. What was over here again? Right. One thing I did miss that I remembered is there is... Where is it?